Why are ships painted red below the waterline? Most ships are painted red below the waterline with a special type of paint called anti-fouling paint that stunts the growth and attachment of barnacles and other marine organisms to the bottom of the ship. The paint is red because of the high concentration of copper oxide or lead that the paint contains. If you didn't know this, please like and subscribe to Military Curious.